Today I will talk about myself. My presentation has five parts. One is about me, two is about my family, three is my friends and school, four is my favorite food and drink, and last is my hobbies. My name is Ngân. I'm 9 years old. I'm in grade 4. I go to Sola Primary School. I live in Sola Teho. Now I will talk about my family. My dad is 41 years old. He's a math teacher at my school. My mom is 39 years old. She's a librarian. And my brother is 13 years old. He is a student and I don't like him because that I don't know very much about him. Now I will talk about my school and friends. I like every friend at my school, so I don't have a best friend. I like English because they are easy in my class. My favorite food is pizza. I like mainly the flavor of it because they are sweet and we can eat many people. My favorite drink is peach tea because they are sweet and they are beautiful. Maybe. I like watching YouTube at my free time, and I like reading books at school too. Thank you for listening to my presentation. What question do you have?
What's your favorite flavor of pizza?
I have many flavors.
Do you like seafood pizza?
Yes.
Yeah? Do you like cheese pizza?
Yes.
Oh, you like all pizza, okay. Let's see. Do you have any pets?
No, I don't.
No?
Would
you like one?
No, I don't. No? They're nasty.
Alright. And any reason you don't like your brother?
He say tricks to me.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. Thank you.